the things are not match with the expectation of the buyer, and also the seller get loss of the ship and also the goods. So to
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So how do you usually practice to playing a keyboard?
I usually practice with my teacher in my home.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to MTSB channel, MTSB Choice.
Credible,
high quality,
objective,
integrity,
great and construct Amalia Aswaja.
Excellent. So today we want to explain about the principle, economic principle that affect in our daily life. But first, let me introduce myself. My name is Aulira Akila, and this is my partner,
Alizia Kalu.
And today, we will start to explanation. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's get started. But first, did you guys know what is economic principle? So, economic principle is principle when we want to get profit. We can start from the small sacrifice to get maximum result. And technological management is affect in our daily life. And for the positive impact that affect in our daily life is right now there is many like online shop that make our to fulfill our needs easier. So Alicia, did you know what is the bad impact of technological development in economical principle?
Of course I know. The bad impacts are the first in the development of technology now. There is an online shop that can make us more wasteful by buying some goods that not fulfill our needs. And the second are there are many frauds from the seller or buyer sites. For example, the things are not match with the expectation of the buyer, and also the seller get loss of the ship and also the goods. So to prevent this from happening, as a consumer, we have a good manners to apply the activities of selling and buying activities, and such as give the good response to the seller and also communicating with the good impact, with the good language. I'm sorry. And in the process of buying, we also apply the scale priority. So Alira, what is scale priority?
I think scale priority is a tool or method that used to manage our time decision by other criteria. For example, if it's the very important or very high value, so it should be done in the near future. For if it's not that so important, it can be postponed. In this way, you can more efficient to manage your time and energy.
So it's all about the consumer side. So the producer side is the first. We sold to produce something with a good quality, and also we sold to match our price with the consumer and also the quality, such as not take the profit so much and also maintaining our quality. So Alira, how about the distributor side?
So in distributor side, there is like a mechanical that can be used. For example, is producer it need to give the more better facilities and cheap facilities to get some ingredient. For especially in this era, distributor need to deliver so much thing, right?
So, Lira, did you know if Indonesia and its archipelago country?
Yes.
So, how to improve the distribution activities in Indonesia?
I think the ways of first is leverage technology. For example, is warehouse management system and then transportation management system. And the second is using data analytics. And the last is I think is employee training.
But we have the peril in the distribution activities in Indonesia, such as the first integrated infrastructure, the like the petrol, the petrol transportation, and also the lack of warehousing facilities. The second is high logistic costs, like especially in the shipping costs and also storage costs. And the last is lack of technology, like the first in manual system and also the lack of automation. Well, our explanation about the principle of economic is along with the impact of technology in the economic, by understanding this principle, we can make the better tradition in our daily life.
So the bird sings, the river flows, the sky is high, the sun is white. How much you learn, no one knows. Thank you for joining this learning ride. Thank you for watching us. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you on the next podcast. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.